I got one thing to share, and I just wanted to share a little bit with you guys. I got something to share. Hello. Hey. Somebody asked about a preacher earlier. Did anybody hear that? Somebody said, hey, do we need a preacher in here? I am a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and his kingdom, and they call me the Elvangelist.
All right.
So I got a little word for you tonight. How many could use this a little bit more? I was in Branson, Missouri when I used to entertain there, and I had a preacher there, and he used to always say, can y'all take just a little bit more? How many can take a little more? How many like the Bible? Anybody over here like the Word of God? Okay, I got one scripture I wanted to share with you. It comes in the Gospel of John, chapter 3, verse 16. Anybody heard this one before?
Yeah.
For God so loved the world. Does anybody know what that means in the Hebrew? It means cosmos. It means the world system. It means the world system of how things work. So the reason why I'm bringing that up tonight is because we are going out into the world, your world system. The man that owns this place, he's in the cabinetry world. I'm in the entertainment world. Some of you folks are entering into the political world. For God so loved the world system that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believed in him would not perish in the world system, but have everlasting life.
Amen.
The verse right after that says Jesus did not come into the world to condemn the world because it's already messed up. We want to vote for candidates that are going to support our beliefs. Anybody with me on that one?
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Somebody that's going to stand up for the country, stand up for what's right, stand up for religious freedom in this country. And that's why I love President Trump. All right.
My God.
All right. I know it was a little, you know, it's after. I'm not running for office, by the way. It's like that old speech they used to do about Elvis. He's been in 59 cities in 49 days, and he's not running for office. All right. Well, I'd like to leave you with this one for all of you folks that came tonight. A little gospel music. Because I love gospel. How many love gospel music? Anybody out here? This was Elvis' favorite song.
Hey, I'm going to give you one.
Oh, Lord, my God.